to Chicken Invaders Universe. So today, guys, we're going to be doing a part two of this. Now, it's still early access, so I'm pretty sure they'll release the full game and the end of 2020 or the beginning of 2021, but it doesn't matter, so get on with this. Space Race Wednesday. Go with the easy mission. So, oh, we have a red shooter. Go with the flow. Okay, I'm going with the flow. Wait, what? They actually switch weapons? That is so cool. Yo, I love this. Did he switch weapons to Act 2? Oh my god, he did! Yo, that's awesome! Yo, why didn't I do it in the first place? Why didn't I do it earlier? But hey, I did the shit, but hey, this here now, so. Oh yeah. I'm a fire in my laser!
Stop it! Get some help!
Hey, also, I need like, careful of my thing. God, why didn't their pirate chicks get so close to me when I attacked them? Like, jeez. Like, yeah, I know they're a scary cap and all of that, but still, I don't know why. Oh, Nutcracker again. Well, not the Nutcracker, jeez. Popping out of nuts. My thing is about popping. The thing of the energy is like popping out. The energy that I use for the guns for shooting is like popping out. And I don't like it. But I kinda like the way how like the nut shoots like popping though. Oh yeah, this one doing it gentle. Oh yes, they brought back the lightning! Oh my god, it's awesome! That's the best! I love the lightning. The lightning is the best in my favorite opinion. I like the lightning gun better because I like the first one. Because it's my first best gun ever and I really love that one. That is the best gun ever from Chicken Invaders. From all the series. But except one of those. Yes. Okay, onward to wave 11. Here it goes. Yeah, I know they used a different gun with this, and I love it. When it hits the wave, like, your gun turns into different, okay? Like, your gun turns differently. Maybe you could lightning, nut shot, lightning, I don't know, red pea shooter, stuff like that. And I really love it. I really like that, how they put in this, and, like, it's the best. Oh my god, orange and blue, mixed with both of them, you'll get fire and ice! boat, chickens are like killing with fire and ice. There definitely are. Okay? You're coming with me, buddy, and tell me what to shoot. Don't be a nasty surprise, like, jeez. Here you go. Play 20. It's definitely hostile. Oh, yes. Let's get it. No hit! That's too easy right there. Too easy on that. Oh, my God. Yep. We got the no hit. That's the best we've done. So, I'm not sure if we're going to do the hard mode, but... So it's a fly race, a space race Wednesday, so yeah, let's do it, so why not? Yeah, let's do it. Oh my God, there's a lightning in space? Oh jeez. Oh my God, there's lightning in space! Oh my God, it's the best. Lightning versus lightning, who will win? Or is me the hero, the lightning gun? Or is the lightning from the sky? Lightning versus lightning. The lightning just went away though. Alright then, who's next? Oh my God, this is hard. With the lightning strokes? Oh my God. Dang it! Oh my God! Damn, why is Skype so hard? Jeez, I was like fully Flynn edge away from the lightning. I was like 6 foot away from the lightning. Even though I got struck by it, so I can't touch a hit. So, God, oh my God, I was. Jeez. Oh, Planetary Egg City. I see how bad it's gonna go. Oh my God. got no hits on that. You know, it's not challenging, but I accept that it's kind of not that difficult, so moving on with this. Oh, you kidding me with this? Oh my god. Nope. Oh my god. Oh my god, ah! Yes! Okay. Gosh, that was so intense. Why did it add this? Like, why? So loud. Jeez. Oh, special forces. Oh no. Oh, harder version. Like, you know, I forgot to like use my rocket launcher. Oh jeez. Okay. Why did I always get hit in the random ones that have lightning and stuff like that? And the harder version with this. Die already. Jeez. Oh my god. God. Chill. Please. Oh my god, chill, please! Stop! Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, the last one. Why is it the same thing? Okay, harder version. Stop! Ah! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Don't! Why did I should have picked it up earlier? Like, what the hell? Oh my god, yo, end this already, jeez. Well. Ah, there we go. I don't know why it's like ending it already, but still, like I said, it's like mission complete. Stuff like that. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, so we got the key, so. Lightning Crier. I think we could sell that, yeah. I don't know why, but still. I will buy this. So. Extra life, oh no. God, where's the rocket launcher? Where is it? All I have is a ICBM rocket. The Cold War. Okay, let's do Intimidate Challenge. Oh, I summoned him a lot, so. Oh, it's extra slots. Oh, there is like one. Oh my god, there's so many. God, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 plus 3 goals. 10? No way, 12. Why is there 10? Okay, I got 10 heart, guys. Oh my god. Okay, this is the same thing, but more hard stuff. And challenging and also difficult, so I need to like get no hits.
Are you sure about that?
Oh my god, I can't believe I just missed that hit and like run straight into it. Like, I cannot believe how stupid I was. Oh, this one. gonna be a Yolk Star after this. No, I'm not gonna fight that one. There is something gonna exit the game and end this. So, I don't know how long I'm recording this, okay? But still, I'm pretty sure there's not gonna be a Yolk Star. It's so easy to. Hey, they go. Yeah, they love to go an insane rampage and kill me. Just like that. Like, I love it. Yay. I love it. Yay. Yay. Oh my god. I love it. I love it so much. No, end my life. End my life. Nope. End my life. End my life. Nope. I'm done. Nope. I'm done. Ugh. Well, that'll do it for Chicken Invaders Universe Early Access Part 2. We're done, okay? I'm 10% losing my mind, so that's okay. I'm gonna take a break after that, so thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out. Bye, and see you guys in Episode 9, where I'm interviewing Milo. So see you in the interview. We'll